above, death from below. I try to run, but it won't let go. Everything we've ever loved gets buried underneath another grave for pretty slaves. But you won't fucking bury me. I am the Alpha, the Omega, meet your maker. You're all just empty souls, and I'm your fucking savior. No one can save you. The chaos awaits you. I can't see tomorrow.
I've been searching for an answer, but I ain't found one. I've been known to tear shit up and go off like a gun. I've been drinking way too much, but now I think I'm done.
Fuck that shit, let's start a riot. Let's start a riot. Tear shit up for peace and quiet. Fuck that shit, let's start a riot.
There's a battle inside me. It's really hard to explain it, but they go to war nightly. Evil's trying to find me. It's robbing me of who I am, or not to let it define me. So I'm holding on tightly to the light as it blinds me. Can somebody remind me? Cause it's highly unlikely that my savior will find me. Pray it to the almighty. Maybe God will listen to me if I pray more politely. It's true. I don't know what side of me to listen to. I got the devil on his shoulder, it's the truth. It's consuming me and everything I do. Nothing left to prove, nothing left to lose. And that's all it takes sometimes to make me relapse. I keep making mistakes, man, I need to relax. Cause I'm down on my knees again, searching for peace within this world where me begins.
I never change.
I keep knocking on the door, but fish, hop a flint and cock it all day, but now I'm better. I'm doing great. How many people here have seen Hollywood Undead play before? Make some noise! Yeah! It's Levenish, it's Levenish, it's Levenish. How many people are seeing Hollywood Undead for the first time today? It's Levenish, it's Levenish, it's Levenish. How many people are seeing Hollywood Undead for the first time? You think we fucking suck so far? Fuck you, bitch. What? Fuck you. Fuck you. Dude. Fuck you. You have listen, kacken. Ich habe einen kleinen Schwanz. The song is called Coming In Hot. It goes a little something like this, y'all.
If you got Jack, you can talk. Go raise it up. Go raise it up.
Raise your motherfucking cups
up.
Motherfucking war child out there. Do me a favor, ladies and gentlemen. Let me see you clap your hands. You ready?
Everybody clap your hands. Hey, 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 hey. Let me see you clap your hands. Come on.
I like to get my fucking face.
Some noise for our drummer back there, Bitch Tits Tony, who just so happens to be from Germany, you guys. So I say we make Bitch Tits Tony do a fucking drum solo. What do you guys think? Bitch Tits, Bitch Tits, Bitch Tits. We're in Bitch Ted's hometown. We make him do a vocal solo. You guys want to hear this guy fucking sing? You heard him. All right, name any song by any band. Not our band. Any song, any band. Sepultura? NSYNC? All right, Bon Jovi, Living on a Prayer. Bitch Tits, Bitch Tits.
is that you I played the bill. off a bridge.
Would you can see the sarcasm in the verse I spit? Would you think I just got lucky? Did it work for this shit? Bitch, I've been working at this ever since I was a kid. I played a million empty shows, call me family and friends. What kind of person with this? A fan that deserves to get big. I hate to be that person when my verse comes out that gets lit. The chest is worse than kids. The verse is over, I quit. Signs probably seen on your girlfriend's tits.
Thank you.